Whew. Oh man, this is so sick. All right.
So I'm here at Boreal. So I'm on the lift. I got a couple runs in, making a couple adjustments because today they gave me a twin setup. So my left foot is pointed out a little bit more instead of turned in. I personally like it turned in, and the guy was like, "No, you should just get used to it." And I was like, "All right." I'm having a hard time like controlling and staying straight. Plus, I feel like I need a longer board. This feels like a kid's board. I don't know. I need to start remembering the lengths and stuff, the boards I'm riding. This definitely feels smaller. I can spin around a lot better and stuff like that, but I could stop, but it's just control. It's just weird. I'd rather just a goofy stance instead of a twin stance. But anyway, just update. I'm about to get this run in. Let's see what's going on out here. It's an old couple. It's nice. They got huge jumps out here. Once I get comfortable, I'm gonna go on that side. It's like a beginner part, but it's like the intermediate area. So nice out here. So I just had the best run of the day so far. I hit the little box jump, and then I hit the second box jump, and then I hit one of the bigger ramps on this course on this side, and landed it. That's it. So dope. So sick. Feeling myself now. Feeling myself. I'm gonna go over there next. Big boys. And the half pipe over there. Man. This place is so sick. Oh! Joey definitely just did that on purpose to be skiers. Completely snowed them in. Man, having such a good time. Super stoked. Next I'm gonna go to the top of the mountain. I'm gonna go get something to eat first and head up there. First I gotta do one more run here on the terrain park. Maybe hit two more jumps, get more speed, get a little more confident. Alright, here we go. That was so much fun. Oh my gosh. Whew. Dude, that was crazy. What was I thinking? Oh my god, that was crazy. That shit was fun.
Get it. If you're with it, I'ma hit it, flip it, rub it up, and smack it.
This one's fast. Woo. We're going to the top. We're going to the top. Ooh, man, they got nice stuff over there. We're going to get a good shot at the half pipe also. We're going to the very top, 7,700 feet. 7,701. That's what it says. It's my type of altitude. Ooh, we up here. Ooh, killing it. The half pipe, sick. man. This thing, this stuff looks so much bigger when you're like here in person. It's like 15 feet off the ground. There's like a 20 foot half pipe. 20 from the base to the lip. Did he land that? Oh my god. He's killing it. That was sick. Thank you. Oh man, so that was a big mistake. I went on that back side of the mountain all the way around. There's no lights, that shit was wild. Definitely an endurance mental strain that was. Oh man. But now it's all lit up. So dope, you know, nighttime snowboarding. Park closes at 8. Whew. Oh man, this is so sick. Alright. This might be one of the last runs of the day. Alright, this is the last one. And I'm out. It's been a long day. Been here since what, 11? I got on the slopes at 11. Been here since 10. 10:30-ish. Man. So lit. I mean, I did the two jumps. I did them. I cleared them. I did it. I came, I swear I conquered. The only thing I didn't do is the rail. Which maybe I'll try tomorrow, Sugar Bowl. Today I went over the Rainbow Bridge too, so that was good. I just gotta clean it up. Clean it up. And that's a wrap, boys.